upgrade my MacBook Pro batteries dead again. Now I can't turn on the MacBook again. Ugh, guess I have to go and get a new MacBook charger. Screw it.